Hey, what's happening, guys? It's me, More Shuffle here. This is more Fallout 4. Now, I've taken a little break from this standard story mode. As you can see, I've got a new little outfit going on. I've got the Brotherhood of Steel gear. Now, what I've done is I've also really spent a lot of time into my sanctuary base. I'll just show you around quickly before we move on. These are the 5 completed power armor suits that I've got. I do have a couple more that are missing certain bits, but once they've found their way, then I can at least have more. But what I've done is I've painted them up as well. I've got the Minutemen one, I've got the Brotherhood of Steel one, I've got the Raider one, I've got the standard T-51, and I've got T-60B one. Oh, apparently the torso is still the same one, but the rest are all B. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to eventually expand on that. I've got the Brotherhood Paladin one that I can pick up. But for this, I think we are going to go in the Brotherhood of Steel one. The standard. I've just left them there as a temporary thing. They're only there literally just so as soon as you open the gate, it's boom. And what I've done is I've really cordoned off the section. I did have a building there that was 2 stories high. I've now kind of transferred it onto there. Need to get a lot more copper to light up underneath. The guards are all sitting there, all chilling. The farm's over there. That's going to be moved, I don't know where to, probably on the very top. That's a random piece of power armor that I need space for. Decorated the bottom a little bit. Got my bobblehead display unit. I've got seating. I'm going to have a little bar over there once I get the Nuka-Cola machine sorted out. I've got radio to tune into Diamond City. Second floor will be all bedding. So this will be where every single bed that I have will be. Downstairs will be like a lounge area, a bar, restaurant, that sort of thing. And then this bit will be my weapons case. So any spare weapons that I've got that I just want to put on show, I'll probably just put on here somewhere. I don't know how I'm going to do it. But this is as high as you can build. If I go in here, I'll move up here. I can't go higher than this. This is as high as I can build, okay? I would love to go higher, but I can't. If I go wood, walls, probably can't even build any of the walls because I've got no steel. A bit awkward. I could build that one, I suppose. So we can put that up there, but that is it. I could do 4 stories max. Can't go any higher or whatever. What I'll eventually do, I've cordoned it all off. That is my powerhouse, so that will be filled with all the power that I need. Power units. Upstairs I might put a little, I don't know what I'm going to put basically. But what I'll do eventually is I'll expand along there on the road and have it all cordoned off and eventually have that as a massive farm, but I want more settlers before I do that. I want to build this up to a full strength, and then as I move up I can do that. Happiness has dropped, which is a bit sad, but oh well. Right, what we're going to do now is we do have to speak to a certain someone down here. Well, no, that's just, we can clear that and then that becomes a new settlement. What I might do is I'll just have quickly go there, do that. It won't take long. Whenever I clear out settlements of raiders or whatever, it takes about 2 minutes, 3 minutes if that. I've got some T-45 power armor knocking around, but it's not complete, so it's not ready to go. I've got loads of different paints that I can use and all that, like Vault-Tec ones, the hot rod, the winter one looks amazing. I might do, I don't know, I want to pick a certain colour scheme and do all my power armour in that. But I want to get the different headlight colours that you can get. We have to do like science level 1 and all that jazz. Okay, so this is Jamaica Plains, it's down here. Somewhere. Okay, so we're moving around slowly on this one. And also, through my endeavours of trying to find like copper and everything, I literally put everything into a bag and went around with basically zero weight. I went through with no weight, picked up loads. Whoa, hello. So zero weight. Can you not, please, thank you. Went through with zero weight, and then a lot of bag space. And what happened in the end was I just came back with so much stuff, it was unreal. And then what I did, I just put it all in there, and then I managed to build so much stuff. And I didn't realize that after you clear a workshop and you've got someone scavenging, when you've got them scavenging to a certain location, it will only be in that workshop. So I went through all of them and just picked off all the scavenging stuff from Castle and all the other ones that I've got that have scavengers. And once I completed that, I was, wow, that is a lot of ferals. Once I was able to do that, I was able to build so much more. So let's go here. We do have a grenade somewhere. Let's go for a plasma grenade. Nice. Anyone dead? Whoa. No. Can you not? Can you not? Can you not? Why are there so many ghouls? Why are there so many ghouls in Jamaica Plains? Haha, you thought you'd get the drop on me, did you? But this is where you fail. Just lose your leg. Stay down. It's so much easier if you just stay on the floor. I've got power armor on, mate. You're not going to really get through that easy. Alright, I need fuses. So basically, I've got into the habit of picking up everything. If I can pick up everything, I will pick up everything. Just because there might be actually something I can use for my base. No one's around here? Cool. Right, so what have I actually got to clear out then? So many ferals becoming beyond a joke. Why are there so many of you? Why are you here? Put you to sleep. Really? Come off it. Come on. Come here, you little shug. No. It's a bagel. It's bad. Big. Get on the floor. I'm getting radiation poisoning because of you guys. Come on. I don't want to turn into one of you. Oh. I just know for a fact that when this becomes a base, there's going to be so much stuff that I can just take. It's going to be unreal. I'll literally just sit there and just rake it all in. I don't have to worry about a goddamn thing. Right. So, where are you? Got a knife for you now. I'm going to stab you. Give me stabby stab. Yeah, I thought that was going to be one. God, stab, stab, stab him. Yeah. Really? Your friend wants some too? Okay, right, it's a bad decision. Come on. Really? Right, so there's a workshop somewhere. Make sure the workshop is fine. And then, oh, there's a pipe pistol. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to go to the basement just yet. I want to do. Oh, really? Right, where is the workshop? This, I've got a funny feeling this is going to be huge. This would probably be a huge little base. Ah, oh, it's got the power armor thing already. Good, 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 good. Oh, feck off, you little stalker bastard. Okay, how did that happen? How did that happen? Who puts down a bloody mine? God damn it, people. Right. Anyway. Let's have a look. Let's just have a look, see how big this place is. So it is quite... This is quite large. So it goes all the way over here. Nice! It's quite a large point. You don't even have to really defend it either, because it's got loads of walls. You can just put... Let's put that in the workshop. Yeah, you could just literally put up a couple of walls, done and dusted, put up a gate there or something. Can't get in. Done and dusted. Right. Anyway, that has been the whole thing done. So what we're going to do now, we do have to go back and tell them, but I will go to the Prinduin. We'll go have a word with the people who need our communication. The Lance Corporal, whatever it was. Can't blooming remember now. Here we are. Here I go again on my own. Oh. Oh, I've got to go down there, have I? Have I got to talk to? I've got to go down there. Cannonball! Orbital drop shock trooper. That's what I feel like when I do that. Yes, I feel like an ODST. I know I'm referencing the wrong game here, but... That's not the point.
Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Make sure you gear up before you head out.
Oh, I'm geared up, mate. Don't you worry. I also like to come here and take all your ammo just in case you've got any laying around, you know? I'm in the wrong place. I'm so in the wrong place.
This is our supply depot. Unless you're here on official business, sir, I'm going to have...
Yeah, I know of the... Don't you worry. I know of that. Okay, so apparently I do actually have to go up here, so... So I had to go to the Prinduin. So why is it telling me I had to not... it's because I got the other one on. Right, if I take the other quest off, then it won't confuse me. Right, so let's go on here. Fusion core has been removed. It's going to use up the little ones that we've got. Because we've got a fair few that are on like 24, 38, 47, that sort of thing. And it needs to just... It needs to just stop, really. It needs to be used up and not have to worry about a thing. I have not been around here. There's stuff around here. What is my inventory looking like? 231? Perfect. Let's just steal everything. I mean, borrow everything that these guys have. Mailboxes, yep, cool. I might have to repair my power arm before we go in because I've already lost one. But then again, I've got the Paladin's ones here.
Good.
The one that we killed.
Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Dance has been settled, we can return to our primary mission.
I'm ready.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good, because this mission demands your full attention.
Yeah. Now,
before we launch our attack on the Institute,
we need
to address another threat, the Railroad. They're a small but capable group that uses subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations, which is a risk I'm not...
So now I've got to get rid of the railroad.
Now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Why is the railroad such a threat?
Even with their relatively small numbers, the railroad is a constant threat to our operations.
Why?
They've already proven to be resilient against superior forces, with a knack for disappearing when cornered. Worse still... They possess the capability to help synths flee the Institute. If we intend to end the synth menace, we need to plug the leaks. Destroying the railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. Otherwise, they'll simply regroup.
Oh, great.
To that end, here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command. Come back here now, Paladin.
It's not my fault. Fucking get out of it.
Kells.
Ah, Paladin. Good. Now that the unfortunate.
Oh, really? Look for that again. Your air is whole. Our primary mission.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good. Now.
Let's skip these little bits.
Our tactic. If we strike them.
Fine, but it hardly seems worth our time.
The railroad may not appear to be destroying the rail. I've already given you a list of the five targets we.
Do they all have to die?
Absolutely.
It's
the only effective way of ensuring that they're no longer a threat. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram has additional orders for you to complete.
Our sources tell us that the railroad has some sort of experimental or prototype robot in their headquarters. They're calling it the Predictive Analytic Machine, or PAM for short. Cute, huh? They use the robot for complex strategic calculations that are much more efficient than anything we can generate here. If you could use this holotape
to put
the security on Pam's terminal, it will force the unit to return to the Pridwin. I'm certain we could put Pam's computing power to good use. Otherwise, destroy it. You wouldn't want it to fall into the Institute's hands.
I'll try to get back here in one day.
Okay, right. We'll just do what the Brotherhood of Steel says. I'm sure if I was to do another playthrough, I'd do the Institute and then another one for the Railroad.
And link up with our assault team. They'll provide demolition support and all the firepower you'll need to take the railroad down. Ad victorium, Paladin.
No enemies with the per. Oh, great, fun, bloody testing.
If you're no good at hacking,
so I haven't even got.
Systems, you should take someone with you who can.
I know exactly who I'm going to take, but I should be fine. I think my my level's master, so you know that's fine.
Might want to have the doctor take a look.
Well, that's it. Me and the railroad are no longer friends, which is a shame because I like the railroad. They had a good cause. I helped them out as best I could. Had some quests for them as well to finish up, but. That ain't gonna happen. Damn.
Attention. Any personnel who have not completed their
try and get Pam back here in one piece.
Yeah, I'll try and get him here in one piece, don't you worry. Right, which one's mine? Is this one mine? Yeah, that's mine. We're gonna use this one. This is literally going to be our new baby for now, so I'm gonna just leave this one quickly because it's slightly damaged. I'm going to use this. This is mine. This is my new one. This is the one that they gave us. So let's go do the unfortunate business that is removing the railroad from existence. Paladin. Evening. That means Deacon's going to be annoyed with us.
The Commonwealth looks bad.
But I suppose I could at least then do his force code and he won't have to worry about it or worry about me. So let's go. Let's go fly a kite to the old North Church and let's go do the unfortunate business. The Brotherhood of Steel are the strongest faction in my eyes, so it would be good not to piss them off. Awkward. Am I? I'm probably gonna need a lot of ammo for this. If I'm gonna be completely honest, I'll try not to fire that many rounds because I don't really want to kill that many railroad guys. But then again, if they're gonna shoot me at every opportunity, okay. So no, we're not gonna use that one. Yes, yeah, so this will be my more favored weapon, I think. This specific one. Okay, so here we go. Old North Church, yeah? That is right there. Disappointing, but that's what we have to do. Really, really bad that I have to do this. I don't want to do it, but Fallout's got some tough decisions. This is going to be a tough decision. What I'm going to do is just do a couple of rounds. I'm going to put on a lovely, lovely couple of grenades in there. I think I've got some frag grenades left. I know I've got some... I think I've got some synth relay grenades. Which, if I'm right, I can't remember exactly, but I think they actually spawn in synth units, which would be perfect, because then... I can then have them fight each other, and I can just take what I need. Pulse grenade, yep, I'll have one of those. Synth relay grenade, what do they do again? It's only a 1 damage. I will have a cheeky look. I can't actually remember what it does. I've got a level up ready to go, but... Right, where am I meeting my boys? Are they actually in here?
We've got trouble.
Oh, gun's already going.
Keep your head down. Unit down.
This is so inaccurate. Oh, we're going pistols. Well, Doctor, you always hated me, so. Wait, where the hell are the rest of the Brotherhood? I've already lost my guys. That's genius. I can spawn a synth. Oh, carrying too much can't run. That's fine. No. How dare you? Get a simp up there.
Something's out there.
Perfect, because now the synth are going up against the Brotherhood unit. Right, let's go quickly to here, because I'm way, way over what I should have. So, I'll probably get rid of the guns. No, we'll drop that. Because some of the guns I don't need, like that. Or the tire iron, for one thing. I don't know why the hell I picked that up. All them pistols. Then it's more apparel. Don't need that. 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 I don't need that gear, but I'll take it anyway, you know. You not. Do I have to talk to him?
Mission accomplished.
Great. Just great. Intruder alert. If you want
area secure.
Want some? Come get some. I'll take your lab coat though. Oh, he's a legendary. Nice.
Area secured, Paladin.
All right, let's go then. If it's literally just me and you, then we'll just have to do it, me and you. I'm cool with that. I'm not 100% cool with that, because if you're the only one.
Let's do this. What's that noise?
Son of a bitch! Damn it! Where'd you go? Shit!
Be warned, I cannot.
Synth unit. Wow, really?
An enemy may be utilizing stealth. Destruction of by order of the Institute. You must be.
We're getting 3 units out. And we're pounding the shit out of everything else. I'll take that. I'll take the Brotherhood fatigues, because the Brotherhood fatigues could come in use. Because what I want to do is I do actually want to kit out my settlement with proper gear as well, be it Brotherhood or whatever. The Tito.
Brotherhood is here. Hostile sensor reading. I'm hit.
You killed him.
Son of a bitch.
Watch out.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Grenades going everywhere. But I need to really, I need to use my health, aid. Aid. So many purified water.
Standing down.
What's my laser pistol?
Eliminating hostile.
Right, I'll just take that.
A regrettable occurrence.
I must be daydreaming.
I love how the synths are actually helping me out in a big way, even though I'm going to betray them at some point. Really?
No life signs detected.
Vanished.
Oh god, no, that's our guy. Yeah, buddy? There's a Brotherhood scribe. Go and get up.
The railroad's offering minimal resistance, Paladin.
Deacon?
Gotta be.
Shit, a lot of
blood. Engaging hostile life form.
Here we go. Brotherhood, get in there.
They were wise to flee.
Okay, right. What do I need? I need.
For honor and glory.
Is someone present?
Threat neutralized.
Eat my machine guns. Oh, it burns you, by the way. Right, now we need to change our grenade tactics up a little bit. Let's go weapons. Frag grenade. There we go.
Keep them off me.
Bastards won't take us down.
Movement detected.
Oh, we will. One way or another. Wow, really?
I was in error. Enemy detected.
Go down.
Right, ready? You ready for this? Breach, bang, and clear. That's what we're going to do. We're going to breach, bang, and clear it. I'm sorry, guys. This has to be done.
What? Let's do this.
Incoming!
Grenades everywhere.
What just happened?
Whoa, one of them's got a machine gun. Oh, you want to play that game? I forgot Gloria had a light machine gun. Bring it down. I'm out of ammo. God damn it. Okay, I need some more grenades of some kind. No, not mine. Let's go for a pistol for one thing. Let's do that, and let's go for like a rifle. That would be more sense. Molotov cocktails, they will do. Sorry, Deacon. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I don't want to hurt you, but I'm gonna have to. It's just the way of the road, to be honest. Oh, come on, just burn and die.
Big mistake. You're going down. You think that is not...
Come on.
Now.
Sorry, Deacon. Sorry, Tinker. Ooh, did that. Right, you... You need to die. Can you just poke your head out a little bit? A little bit more. A little bit more. Come on. Prepare to die. You think the synths? I'm not a synth. There is no way in hell I am a synth. Thank you. Flannel shirt and jeans. Right, where's Glory? She had something I wanted. Wow, this is still showing up as steel. Okay, it's not really stealing because they're dead, but you know. I'm supposed to find something, aren't I? Minigun, yeah. There's Glory. Who are you? Drummer boy? Okay, right, so there's something over here. Oh yeah, Pam's the nurse! I forgot. Don't know why I stole dirty water.
Pam.
Intruder countermeasures active.
No, no, no.
This unit is incapable of voice communication.
Right, No, it's not what I want. Ah, you little shocker.
Security lockdown is in effect. Communication impossible.
Why can't I do... wait, what if I load the holotape? Does that work? Which one have I got to load? There we go. Is this going to work? Sweet.
Pam.
Ready for programming instructions.
Go to the...
Command interface type RJ11G.
So what does that mean?
All system reset accepted. Awaiting instructions.
Okay, right, I won't tell you then where to go, that's fine.
Pam.
Taking all your shit. If I can bring it home, I will bring it home. Hi, Pam. You're on Earth right now, yay. Yay for Pam. Right, so now I've got to get the hell out of here. Sorry guys, didn't mean to ruin the party, but I know, party fell. Sorry. So steal all your stuff and go back to the Prudwin. I'll come back here and reap it clean of everything though. I'll pick it clean, don't worry. Right, let's get out of here. Let's head back to base and we'll go from there. Cheers, Brotherhood. You've made an enemy out of someone who I thought would be good allies, but you know, it's fine. If it's what you need to do, it's what you need to flush. If it's what you need to do, it's what you need to do. I'm not gonna judge. We're just gonna have to deal with it, really, aren't we?
We're only taking minimal casualties, Paladin.
Yep. It's because I'm here and I'm the one going in with the big guns and no one's following me in, but that's fine. The synth is there.
At full capacity.
Not really, but okay, whatever, I'll let you go. You do you, you be you. It's nice that I've still got the synths on my side though, because they can work very well together. This legendary one though, oh my god, legendary sergeant.
Standing orders call for no prisoners.
What have you got? That's so legendary. That's what you've got. Okay.
Shoot to kill.
No, 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 don't shoot me, I'm fine, I'm good, I'm on your side, dammit. Don't hurt me. Please. Please don't hurt me. Please. Back to the Prudwin. We'll talk to the guy. Railroad hate us. But it is what it is. It's part of the game. You make enemies, you make friends. I don't think I could bring the railroad back, partly because I just killed all their command, but it's a win-win. So as long as I'm staying in the good books with the Institute, it's fine. I can go there and just reap all their stuff. Right, let's go have a word with the Lance Corporal. I think it was Lance Captain, Lance Corporal. It was one or the other. If we have a quiet word with him, we'll then know what we need to do next. Hopefully nothing too bad. It'll probably be ending the Institute next or something.
It appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
What's going to happen to their headquarters?
The location doesn't hold tactical significance, so we'll simply post a small squad there in case any stragglers choose to return. I'm also pleased you managed to secure Pam rather than allow it to be destroyed. We are having it brought to the Pridwin, where it will be installed in Proctor Quinlan's office. It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology.
Yep.
Should prove to be quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final
touches on him.
And requires your assistance.
That's nearly game time. Successful mission, Paladin. It's nearly game time. Ad Victorium, yada yada yada. All that jazz. There is a holotape here. Oh, you'd be surprised by it. That is the way. That is definitely the way in. Yeah, you don't know nothing. That is where the entrance is. You have to teleport in, but it's right underneath that. That's how you jump into the water. I don't want to jump into the water. I want to go have a word with the lovely lady over here. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it here for this episode of Fallout 4. And next time, you will see me in front of the person who we need to talk to. And we will deal with it like that and like so, yes? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to orbital drop shock troop my way to there now. So let's do it. I've been Morph Shuffle. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.